If you find the blind doesn't quite fit, you can change your minus adjustment block by -1, 2, or 3 millimeters. So we'll take the blind out of the recess and adjust the block, rotating it 90 degrees. Once the grip fit has been reassembled, you can place it back into the recess, ensuring it's a snug fit.